everyone. Today we are going to study lesson number 8, that is let's be safe. So how we have to be safe? So whenever we are going on the road, at that time some of the accidents will happen. So how we have to be careful? Because of our carelessness only the accidents will happen. So it may cause injury for you people, physical injury like hand will broke, or otherwise leg will broke, like that physical injuries will happen. So accidents, it can happen anywhere, at home, while playing on the road or while traveling. So all these accidents, how you can be avoided? So you have to be careful and follow some of the safety rules. So what are those safety rules? So safety rules here, these will keep us and also help us in a safety. So we have to follow some of the rules because to avoid these injuries. So let us follow some of the safety rules at home. Okay, so always you have to keep your books and toys at proper places after using them, because some of them they are walking in your home, or here and there they are moving here, means at that time the books and toys, if they keep any legs, they may fall down. And do not play with sharp objects like knives, blades, scissors, because these will be very sharp and it may get hurt for you. And also do not play with electric switches or plugs because it may get shock and all. Do not run on the stairs and do not open the door and talk to strangers. Okay, and also you have to throw the garbage, means you have to throw it in the trash can only. Someone might slip, and if they keep their legs on the wheels and all, they may slip. Okay, next is on the road. On the road, what you have to follow? You have to follow while crossing the road at zebra crossing, and always walk on the footpath. Do not run or play on the road. So we must wear our helmet and seat belts in a car. So when you are going on the two-wheeler, you have to wear the helmets. So if there is no zebra crossing, then before crossing the road, you have to look first right and then left, and again you can carry on. So you have to follow traffic lights also. Do not tease for the animals. So if you tease, they may bite you. Okay, in the school, at the school. So do not jump on the desk and chair. Do not run on stairs, on the corridors. Do not leave the bag or bottle on the floor. Others may fall down. Okay, in the bus. So next is in the bus. In the bus, you have to wait while going inside, and when you are going to get down from the bus, you have to wait in a queue. Do not lean out, means when the buses are moving or the vehicles are moving, you should not lean. Means kitki intra talena athwa kaina aache haakbardu. Never put your hand or any other body part of the moving bus. Do not stand on the footboard of the bus. Footboard means ivaga bus stop aagta iruttalva alli side alli nindkobeku. Adu munde bandu nindkondre alli bus nindra jagadalli adu bus bandu alli nindkobodu. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಅದು ನಿಮಗೆ ಹರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಅದರಗೋಸ್ಕರ ನೀವೇನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ಸೈಡಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಂತ್ಕೋಬೇಕು. ಡು ನಾಟ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಔಟ್ ಇನ್ ಎ ಮೂವಿಂಗ್ ಬಸ್. ಓಡೋ ಬಸ್ ಇದ್ರ ನಾವು ಯಾವಾಗಲೂ ಮೂವ್ ಆಗಬಾರ್ದು, ಕೆಳಗಡೆ ಹತ್ತೋದಾಗಲಿ ಇಳಿಯೋದಾಗಲಿ ಮಾಡಬಾರ್ದು. ಸಮ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಅದರ್ ಸೇಫ್ಟಿ ರೂಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್, ಸೊ ಯೂಸ್ ದ ಸ್ವಿಮ್ಮಿಂಗ್ ಟ್ಯೂಬ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಸಮ್ ಫ್ಲೋಟರ್ಸ್ ವೈಲ್ ಸ್ವಿಮ್ಮಿಂಗ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ವೈಲ್ ಸ್ವಿಮ್ಮಿಂಗ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಫಾಲೋ ಟ್ಯೂಬ್ಸ್. So follow the rules of game in the playground. So do not break the rules while playing. Do not push on the swings. Instead wait for your turn. Never jump over fences or from walls. Means some of the walls you are going to climb and you are going to jump from there. So don't do that. So while riding cycle also you have to wear the helmet. Don't fly the kites on open terrace. So next is first aid. Why you are going to have first aid? So some hurts are happen while moving somewhere in the vehicles. So at that time immediate help it will be given to a person. So at that moment that we call it as first aid. So when a person is hurt, he will become panic Panic means tension. So at that time, you will give a first aid for that person. If the injury is serious, then only you can consult the doctor. Okay, children, read the lesson. Thank you.